f-ing love this. 22,000 of them.
Mm-hmm.
We're just getting to that fly sort of thing.
Well, not me personally, but you're talking about 2 weeks' worth of work there. I'm thinking of a whole football season's worth of work back in 2012.
Yeah.
When the whistle went on the final game of the season and Man United were about to take the glory. And once we'd stopped playing, then Manchester City went on and scored and won on goal difference. Season gone in a few seconds. Painful. Thank you, Alan. M.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
S.
And another.
S.
And a vowel.
A.
A consonant.
L.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
T.
And a vowel, please.
And lastly, I.
Adrian.
Yeah, I looked at those letters. They were full of promise.
Quite right.
Consonant, please.
Thank you. Start with R.
And another.
T.
And another, please.
V.
And another.
S.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another, please.
E.
E, did you say? Oh, sorry, it's here. And another.
I.
Consonant.
P.
And a consonant, please.
And lastly, H.
Well done. Three down, please.
The usual. Thank you, Alan. Three large, three little. And these little ones are 6, 7, 1, and the large, 25, 150. And the target, 519.
55 plus 50.
Is 75.
Times 7.
Times 7 is 525.
Minus 6.
519, perfect. 6 times 100, 600.
Minus the 25 and the 50.
Yep, 525.
And then 7 minus 1 is 6, and take that away.
Perfect, another 10 points. Thank you, Jane. S.
And another.
R.
And another.
L.
And another.
P.
And a vowel.
A.
And another one.
O.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
V.
And a vowel.
And lastly,
corner.
We have got an 8.
Polite, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Alan. M.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
D.
Vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
T.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
R.
And a vowel.
O.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final P.
And that caught on.
Row, the second row and the bottom row, please.
You can indeed. So two large, four little. And they are 7, 6, 2, 4, 25 and 100. And the target, 904.
7 plus 2 is 9.
Times 100. 900.
Add the 25.
925.
6 times 4 is 24.
Yep. Haven't used any of those. And that's two away.
Sure.
Yes, you can say 100. Plus 25, 125. 6 plus 4 is 10. Add that on as well for 135. Times that by 7 for 945. And add on the 2, 947.
Oh, perfect.
Ibum, man and wife. Yeah. And the man.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Alan. J.
And a vowel.
E.
And another.
O.
And a consonant.
L.
And a vowel.
I.
And a consonant.
Y.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
T.
And another consonant, please.
And lastly,
corner.
We've got an interesting one for 6. Very good. Very good.
Please, Rachel.
Thank you, Jane. N.
And another.
D.
And another.
G.
And another.
C.
And a vowel.
I.
And another vowel, please.
A.
And another vowel, please.
E.
And a consonant.
B.
Consonant, please.
And lastly.
Beaching, because we've got beaching.
Brilliant stuff.
Yep, three down, please, Rachel.
Don't need to ask any more. Thank you, Alan. These three little ones are 6, 1, 3, and the large, 50, 25, and 75. And the target, 760.
On this.
I did find a way. If you say 75 plus 50 is 125, minus 1 is 124, times 6 is 744, add 25 is 769, and you have 3 left over for 766.
Your turn.
Thank you, Jane. R.
And another.
D.
And another.
K.
And another.
T.
And a vowel.
O.
And another one.
I.
And another.
A.
And another.
U.
Oh dear, I don't like that. And a consonant, please.
And a final.
Adroit. Nice word, fun. Actually. Anything yes. else, Susie?
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Alan. M.
And a vowel.
E.
And a consonant.
T.
Vowel.
A.
Consonant.
N.
Vowel.
U.
Consonant.
R.
Vowel.
E.
And a final consonant.
And a final T.
Indeed. Now, Adrian.
Well done.
Yeah.
Interpreter. And
consonant, please.
Thank you, Jane. N.
And another one.
W.
And another.
G.
And another one.
R.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And another one.
U.
And another.
E.
And a consonant.
N.
And a vowel.
And the last one, A.
Drives a wagon.
Somebody drives a wagon. You can spell it with two G.
Consonant, please, Rachel.
Thank you, Alan. Q.
And a vowel.
U.
And another.
I.
And a consonant.
R.
And a vowel.
A.
And a consonant.
L.
And a vowel.
O.
And a consonant.
W.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final.
Ah, yes. Our old friend Licker.
Oh. Same again, Rachel. Two from the ends of the top.
Two.
And two. The bottom row.
Two. Let's see if it pays off. Thank you, Jane. The final numbers are 7, 4, 6, 1. And the large two, 50 and 75. And the target, 730.
50 plus 75 is 125. Times 6 is 750.
Yep.
Then add the 7, the 4, and the 1.
And you survive.
And subtract that from 750.
To fight another day. Well done.
Wow.
Of course.
I thought Alan was going to be up to his old tricks with the crucial conundrum, but.
Dave,
yeah, possible octo champ on the.
You can also find our webpage at channel4.com/countdown.